At first I wasn't gonna talk about this, because it's got nothing to do with me. But people keep tagging me and saying, oh, you should watch out for those milk gators. Look out for the milk gators. So here we go. We're talking about it. I hope you're happy. Now, if you don't know what's going on, if you live under a fucking rock, there's an article on Facebook going around where cops are urging people not to flush their jugs. Because you get an alligator's house. The reason I say this has nothing to do with me is, well, one, I don't do meth. Praise God. Two, I live in Central Alabama. I see more meth than I do gators. And I don't do meth. Three, again, I live in Alabama. We don't waste meth in Alabama. So what I'm saying to you is, I don't give a fuck. Ain't scared of no meth gators. Do you know why? Cause I ain't fucking with no gators. Start me. Dude, I would rather jump asshole first into a ball pit full of dildos than fuck with a silver gator. Much less one on meth. But hey, what's the difference? They're aggressive, they're all meth.
I jerked that out too long, so
so unnecessary. Why don't you shit, I'm leaving it in there. What I'm saying is, haven't they known their minute date is already out? Pulling people shit. I think it's just a ploy to get people to turn their drugs in. Because you can freak out a minute and it's so easy. Just be like, I know you're flushing this to keep from getting busted, but you're creating Godzilla. It's gonna be like, fuck this shit. This changed everything. I'm just trying to get high. I want my family to die. No way I'll watch this shit, man. Honest to God, the first time I heard the term meth gators, I thought they were talking about the Florida Gators fan base. War Eagle, baby.